Lovely as always, yes. Well, for all of our esoteric talk already this evening, we've forgotten to talk about some of the most basic needs we have, the sustenance. Yes? Well, this next number will be a little bit of a different kind of number, maybe. We don't have this at the show yet, that I know of, as we say. No, we have not. And let us see what happens when we let fear and greed into our lives and control us, shall we? Please welcome Herr Drosselmeyer and his dogs.
Another night of barely making ends meet. Room and board is barely covered, and we're definitely not getting enough to eat. They said, go to Nevada's capital. I'll tell you, Carson City was not what we expected, nor was it as possible as we thought. So they say, go up the hill, go to Virginia City. There, you'll find style, class, and wealth. Well, I don't see any. Perhaps I was wrong, perhaps they were right. You know, dolls, tonight, I think we're gonna make some money.
Patient, patient, don't go deep. Soon you'll arrive.
Drosselmeyer and his dolls. One of them, yes?